HSBC 3501 News. On the steps of the courthouse in Montgomery, Alabama, yesterday, a colored woman, Rosa Parks, was put in jail for